Luke, you must complete the training.
Oh, I can't keep the vision out of my head. They're my friends. I gotta help them.
You must not go.
But Han and Leia will die if I don't.
You don't know that. Even Yoda cannot see their fate.
But I can help them. I feel the Force.
But you cannot control it. This is a dangerous time for you, when you will be tempted by the dark side of the Force.
Yes, yes. To Obi-Wan you listen. The cave. Remember your failure at the cave.
But I've learned so much since then. Master Yoda, I promise to return and finish what I've begun. You have my word.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
That's why I have to go.
Luke, I don't want to lose you to the Emperor the way I lost Vader.
You won't.
Stop, they must be. On this all depends. Only a fully trained Jedi Knight, with a Force as his ally, will conquer Vader and his Emperor. If you end your training now, if you choose the quick and easy path, as Vader did, you will become an agent of evil.
Patience.
And sacrifice Han and Leia.
If you wonder what they fight for, yes.
If you choose to face Vader, you will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
I understand. R2, fire up the converters.
Luke! Don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
Strong is Vader. Mind what you have learned. Save your can.
I will. And I'll return. I promise.
Told you I did. Reckless, is he? Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.